Hey guys! Today I'm making this miniature baby carriage. As always, if you like this craft, please subscribe and click that bell for notifications. And kids, do be sure and ask a parent for help before starting this craft. Okay guys! So I just start here with some cardboard, use a milk lid to create my shape, and then just carry it down. I cut it out. Cut the bottom. And round. And mine is just under 2.5 inches long. Then I glue it to an identical piece of cardboard. And file. Next, I'm taking a strip of craft felt. Mine is just under 1 inch tall. And gluing all the way around. And once I line it up, I can use tacky glue or regular glue to glue those side pieces. Next, I trace it on more craft foam. But as I cut it out, I want it to be narrower than the baby carriage. Then I cut out thin cardboard from packaging, which is slightly narrow than my craft foam, just so you won't really see it from the bottom, and glue. Then just adding polka dots using glossy acrylic paint. Next, I'm taking two toothpicks, and I want to crisscross them. So at the center where they will meet, I carefully use my X-Acto knife to kind of file some of the wood down. And I can use sandpaper to smooth that out. That way they'll attach a little bit more securely. Next, I draw an X on paper and I can use that to guide me as I create both sets of my toothpicks. Just using super glue to glue along the filed spots. Which I do twice. And when dry, I can use wire cutters to cut down to size. Then file straight. Then I cut off the ends of another toothpick, file the edges, and glue. And here I've just laid out parchment paper so it won't attach to my surface. And when dry, I paint with silver nail polish or silver acrylic paint. I give it plenty of time to dry, then glue to the sides. And when that dries, I glue my other section to the top. Then I cut out a piece of glitter felt and glue inside. Then I paint buttons for the wheels. And glue to the bottom. And finally, for the top section, I'm taking black craft foam. I've cut it here to this kind of leaf shape. Then score two lines using a mechanical pencil, no lead. And once again, adding polka dots. And when dry, I glue to my carriage. I'm finally just adding these tiny little gems. And my handle is a paper clip encased in rubber. I can cut it with wire cutters, glue tiny beads to the bottom, and glue. And just for scale, it fits LPS, a toosie, but not an LOL doll. Well guys, I sure hope you enjoyed the video. It was a lot of fun to make. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Thanks guys!